they nearly turn it over. They keep control of it. Good perimeter work. LeBron! LBJ! Look out!
Well, he saw the lane open up, and man, he got into it in a hurry. And Alex Len was back there, but I'm telling you, once LeBron decides what he wants to do on the finish, kind of tough steal to contest as he goes right down the gut. Goes up and gets fouled by Alex Len. Three-point opportunity. See if the Lakers can go back up by eight.
And the place is still buzzing. By the way...